What's going on, everybody? Antony here from Official RTV, bringing to you my review on the Plantronics Voyager Edge, Bluetooth headset. They are known for Bluetooth headsets generally for mobile communication. They have created the Voyager Legend, which is a bigger Bluetooth headset that goes around the ear with a boom mic that comes down to pretty much your mouth to capture everything that you say. Very comfortable, pretty much big on people who speak on the phone for most of their day, people who probably won't notice that it's on there. But what they wanted to create something for the everyday consumer, someone who's always on the go, someone, a family person who's driving or shopping, just to utilize hands-free communication because it has been around for so long. So they created the Voyager Edge, this baby right here. So, real quick, you have the cradle from which the headset goes and charges. We'll get more into that as that goes on. Okay. It comes with a car adapter, USB 2.0 car adapter, so you can use that to plug in to charge anything. You can use it to charge your phone, your tablet, your headset, whatever. But it's great that they brought it and included it in the package because they know that they are targeting that audience for people who do drive and use hands-free communication. USB cord, micro USB. And for those of you, it does have different molds for your ears. When I was speaking to Plantronics, they told me something really interesting about their testing lab and their headquarters. They have a hall of ears, which is where they have a bunch of different molds of ears because everyone's ears are different. It's like sort of like your fingerprints. So not everything's gonna fit the same. So they give you they give you three different shapes, from smaller sizes to bigger sizes. And for those of you who don't like the idea of just plugging something into your ear and hoping to God it stays, you have an ear loop, a clear ear loop too, so it doesn't interfere with the aesthetics of how it looks. What I like about the cradle is conducive to pretty much all day usage. The actual headset can stay on for up to 6 hours. And when you turn on your headset, it does tell you your speaking times, it'll say. Power on, 5 hours, 4 hours. It'll tell you how much is left. And what you can do is when you have your cradle with you, you plug it in, and then you see those three LEDs. That tells you your limit on your battery. One tells you the limit of the actual headset. The other tells you the limit of the actual cradle. And what the cradle does, it continuously tops off your headset. So. And it's made to be in this cradle anyway, so you don't really have to worry about just losing all of your battery life because you know that whole thing of just, you know, keeping stuff charged is never ever too good. But it is a cradle, so that's what it's made for. To charge your cradle, you have a micro USB port right there. And if you somehow forget your cradle in the car or at home while you're on the go, you can always charge it the good old-fashioned way with a micro USB port inside the actual headset. Now, a little aesthetic note here, you do have a little loop at the end of the cradle where you can do you can add a keychain to it. I was seeing some models where they had key rings to them, so if you want to add it to your keys, I don't know if I would actually do that, but it's cool that you can put them in somewhere. You don't have to worry about just jumbling around in your pocket if you have a place for your bag and things like that. But I was actually very impressed with this headset. I like how it has a nice glossy finish, very sleek. The boom mic is pretty straight to go. It's pretty straight arrow, and it curves to your cheek right here. It goes right here and it curves into your cheekbone. The feel of it's very, very comfortable headset. I thought I wouldn't be able to keep this on for too long, but I've had days where I just kept this thing on all day walking around in the city and I didn't feel a thing. And if you want, I can show you right here. So what you do is you put in your ear, you find the right spot, you plug it in, find the right ear hole, ear loop, and you can just shake your head and it's just, see, it's not going anywhere. It just stays put, and that's one of the wonderful things I really like about it. It just stays there. I'm sure you may have feelings where it may feel like it's going to fall, and of course you just check your ear, but you don't have that worry that, you know, when you're doing your everyday commute, it's going to fall off your head because I can keep doing this and bopping my head and that nothing is coming out. And that has to do with right here, you have the loop. You have that loop right here that goes into your ear cavity right over here, and pretty much and you use the molds to fit to get your perfect fit. Once you get your perfect fit, you'll be good to go. You'll just be able to plug it in and go. It is advertised as a noise nullifies the sound around you, wind, outside noise, street sirens, things like that, so that the people who you do call can hear you clearly. Excuse me. And I have noticed that people who I've spoken to were able to hear me crystal clear. And there are three microphones in this thing. Three microphones, so people are able to. So everything that you get, it's clear as day. That's part of the technology of making sure everything you say is heard. All of that outside noise is nullified, and I'm able to hear everything great. I'm able to listen to music on it if you choose to, if it's not one of the many headsets you may carry. But you can listen to music on it, and great audio quality. It's not the best. You're not going to use it to. It's not the best audio quality for music, but quality and speaking to someone, getting what you want on the go, the best I've used. It's way better than what I've used before in a Bluetooth headset. You have your volume control. Oh, it's gonna focus. You have your volume control. You have your power button, and then you have this button right over here. It works as your mute. Works as your play and pause. And there's a number of neat little functions that you can do with the actual headset. They're really big on hands-free usage. So let's say I have someone calling me. It'll say if it's in a contact, it'll say the name of the contact. And then after it says the name of the contact, you can just say answer, and it answers the call. You don't have to worry about pressing this, but there is a button here that you can press it. That answers the call. You can press it twice. If you press and hold it for 2 seconds, you can go to OK Google, and then you can go to Google search. There's a lot of neat little functions inside this actual little headpiece. So that's something I do enjoy how it works, and the fact that you don't have to keep pressing a bunch of things to get it to work. Another thing that I wanted to mention that I thought was pretty neat was it's the ability for it to know where it's located. What do I mean by that? So let's say you have your phone connected to the Bluetooth headset. It has the Bluetooth symbol, it has the two arrows going inside of it saying it is connected. However, I do have it in my cradle charging. Say a friend calls me, I pick up my phone and I answer my phone call, and the audio from the phone call won't go to my Bluetooth headset, it'll go to my handset. I can put the Now, if I'm like, well, you know what? I'm going to go walk around. Let me put my headphone on. I can put this down. I grab the headset. I pick it out of the cradle. I put it into my ear. And the audio goes straight from the handset to the headset. There's no need to push any buttons. There's no need to switch any settings. It does it just like that. Very convenient in how it's used, and vice versa. I can be speaking to someone on my headset. I'm like, I don't want to speak to them anymore. On this thing, I put it back in the cradle, I go to my phone, the voice has been transferred over to the handset. So it's very, very conducive to hands-free and using your handset at will, and it's very good at doing that. That's something it's super seamless and something I really enjoyed. Yeah, also, it does your pairing. You can pair it through Bluetooth, or it can do NFC depending on your device. So if we do a NFC test here, Jersey, turn it on, and this is pretty much what's always been working for me. I just plug it into my ear. I have NFC enabled. I put it to the back of the phone. There we go. It takes a while sometimes. I prefer Bluetooth, but anyway, it connects to it. You don't have to worry about putting the settings if you're really into doing it that way. It's just an easy way of setting it up once you get it done. Anyway, so once you get to, so you can go to your Google search. And I can just say, because with the new update, you can just say, OK, Google. It'll just pick it up, and I can say, search for Yankee score. And it will tell me that the damn Yankees lost today, 6-2. But anyway, it does that. Or I can just say, OK, Google, call. Let me try that again. Hold on. I can say, OK, Google, call main line. Call main line, and it's gonna call the phone that you said. I said main line because I have another phone here. It makes life easier. It's calling it, and you can just end the call. And it's good for when you're on the road. If you set it up the right way, we have it as your GPS. It just makes life a little bit easier on how you want to be using it. The headset itself is the $99. And the cradle is $30, so you're getting both. That's why it's $129.99. But you really can't beat that deal. Especially this cradle is an amazing add-on to an incredible headset. And black is not the only color. If they do have, it's carbon black. It's this is called. You have slate gray, and you have glacial white. So whatever fits your need for the aesthetic look you're looking for. I prefer black, but if you want silver, or if you want white, or whatever. We have it. You can check it out at Plantronics.com, and you can get all of your headset needs from Plantronics. So if I had to give this a number rating, I would give this a 9 out of 10. I'm incredibly happy with this headset. I can't wait to go on, again, I cannot wait to go on a long road trip with it, use it, and just be able to speak to people while on the phone. I mean, while driving, not having to worry about my handset, being able to listen to things with it. It's a very convenient device. And if you're looking for a Bluetooth headset that's not too bulky, that's to use on the go, this is something I 100% recommend for you to get. I'm Antonio from Official Art TV. We have a number of videos and different reviews on headsets, games, and other tech. I just recently got the HTC One M8, so I will be doing something in the next couple of weeks. Look out for that. But until I see you guys next time, peace.